not justice you're after, it's revenge.
I would never go to such lengths out of vengeance. But to ensure the survival of this nation, I would do anything. Mary Surratt was a party to the most grievous crime in our history. Necessity demands that she be given a swift, sure, and harsh sentence. I, too, hold sacred our rights, Counselor. But they count not at all. If our nation ceases to exist,